politics like always.
Like cell phones, just as annoying. Politics are everywhere. Being branded a racist in today's public forum is like being accused of communism in the 50s. Whether it's a possibly offensive remark made in a private phone call, or the indelicate treatment of a minority who sells drugs to children, the entertainment industry, formerly known as the news, needs villains.
There's certainly nothing hypocritical about the media handling every perceived intolerance with complete and utter intolerance.
It's bullshit. But it's reality.
I'm not racist. Every Martin Luther King Day, I order a cup of duck roast.